The CBS Broadcast family mourns the death of a radio legend.
New York City cops have a beef this morning, Jim.
That's the voice of Lou Adler, who died this morning. He was a longtime news anchor and news director at WCBS News Radio 880, and he helped shape the news radio format. Lou Adler passed away in Connecticut. He was 88 years old.